Hi and welcome to another video. So today we are going to be talking about the difference between optical zoom and digital zoom. So we've got a couple of cameras set up here, both 4 megapixel, and one's got a digital zoom and one's got optical zoom, and we're going to show you the difference and show you why optical zoom is better. Okay, there's a couple of reasons why optical zoom is better, but let me talk to you about the differences and then we'll get on to the comparison in a minute. So optical zoom, it uses basically a mechanical lens. So you can get motorized lenses that have zoom, and this means it will adjust the lens to make it sharper or clearer as you zoom in. So it literally, it's a physical alteration of the lens. Where digital zoom, it's all about the software. So the digital pixels are hidden inside the software essentially, and this is when you zoom in, you'll be able to see some information that you wouldn't be able to see normally. Okay, so let me explain more as I go along. Okay, so now we've got our two cameras set up here. They're both 4 megapixel cameras, and first of all I'm going to show you the non-optical zoom one. I'm going to show you the digital zoom, and then we'll get to the optical one. Okay, so we've got a little optician's thing set up here, so we can read the letters and compare the difference. So we're going to zoom in digitally, see digital zoom, and okay, and look at that. Okay, now we're zoomed in to the maximum that this camera can handle. Okay, so as you can see, we can really only read the top three lines here, maybe read the L here, but I can't make out there are any other letters. Okay, very fuzzy. Okay, so get the first three lines. Okay, not bad, but optical zoom, you see, is a lot better. Why is optical zoom better? Well, one, because it's got the mechanics behind it, but two, you've got digital zoom on top too. So let me show you. Okay, so now we got our second camera. Okay, this is the one where we have the digital zoom. So it's a mini PTZ camera. So we go to the zoom here, and as you see, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 times zoom. Okay, make sure we're all the way in. Okay. All right then. So as you can see, it's not much clearer, but it is a bit clearer. You could definitely make out the fourth line just about. But what's good about this is we have got the digital zoom on top. So now we go to the digital zoom, and then we go, there we go. So this is now optical and digital zoom put together. And as you see, you can almost make out all the letters here. You can even go right down to the last line and even make out a couple of those letters. So this is what optical zoom is far superior. So I hope you guys now know the difference between optical and digital zoom. And if you did learn something today, please subscribe to our channel. And if you've got any comments, you can leave them. And I hope you see you guys in another video in the future. Thanks and bye.